Northwestern women's basketball team, for the first time in 30 years, can claim a share of the Big Ten regular season crown. 75-58, an easy win, their ninth straight, and Northwestern will finish the season on top of the Big Ten.
Hey. Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear they nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see.
I won't put his money on his head, my ticket told me. To the
I gotta be
single
for a while, he can't control me. Uno dos tres in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery, it's just annoying me.
And I'm firing, hitting their shots.
And the dirt that they threw on my name turned to soil, and I grew up out it. Time for y'all to figure out what y'all gonna do about it. Big wheels keep rolling, rolling. I'm outside, 29, G5, Seaside. I've been losing friends in 5 years. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. If I ever run one, and I'm still here outside. Front line, south side. I've been losing friends and finding peace. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me.
With the fifth pick in the 2017 WNBA draft, the San Antonio Stars select Nia Coffey from Northwestern University.
Busy body, baby, if you want me, can't be turning up with everybody. Nah, can't be known just anybody. Yeah, I got feelings for you, that's the thing about it. Yeah, you know that it's something when I sing about it.
With the seventh pick in the 2022 WNBA draft, the Dallas Wings select Veronica Burton, Northwestern University.
Couldn't be, I don't know what happened to them guys that said they would be. I said, see you at the top and they misunderstood me. I hold no resentment in my heart, that's that maturity. And we don't keep it on us anymore, it's with security. I'm outside, 29, G5, Seaside. I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. If I ever heard one and I'm still here outside. Front line, south side. I've been losing friends and finding peace. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me.
Down.